drive-in day the other day?
It was fine. It was busy, but it flowed really well, so it was okay.
That's good. What do you like about Eastern?
That I can walk everywhere, and we have free picnics all the time. It's awesome.
What's the best part about Eastern?
There's a bunch. From the actual school to all these wonderful clubs here. The free food. Hillel. Debate Society, free law, take your pick. There's tons.
First move-in day?
It was good. It was a little chaotic, so some people, but all of the upperclassmen and the staff were really helpful, so it made it easy to move in, and once you moved in, it was so easy to meet people, and it was really fun.
How do you get involved on campus?
To get involved on campus, you can join a lot of different clubs. There's intramural sports, and there's lots of activities going on around campus.
You should. Our club in particular, we are the Hillel Club. We are mainly a Jewish cultural club that involves gathering of Jewish students on campus. We have Shabbat dinners every Friday night, but mainly it's not just open to Jews. Anybody who wants to come down and have a good time and meet people is welcome to come down.
Okay.
We also hold a lot of events on campus.
Hello there.
And get involved with other clubs.
Yeah.
What do you like best about Eastern?
The thing I like best about Eastern is the environment, and there's a lot of friendly people here, and you feel very welcome.
I think my favorite thing I like about Eastern is like the diversity, and even though it's a big campus, you can never get lost, and it's a whole lot of fun.
The small classes and the sports. That's
most definitely the sports.
My favorite thing is about Eastern. They have great opportunities and a lot of action.
What about Eastern so far?
I really like the dorms. The dorms are really nice. I live in Constitution and it's got plenty of room. I can keep all my stuff. It's really comfy.
It's a very friendly atmosphere. I feel as though I've been welcomed by all my peers.
Right.
Yeah, it's been a great experience making some new friends, meeting new people. I mean, it's real nice here. All the buildings are really nicely kept and stuff.
I love kind of like we're free to do whatever we want. It's pretty cool.
I've noticed the food's actually a lot better than it was in my high school. So that's always good since I have to eat most of my food here.
So, how do you like Eastern? What's your favorite part about it?
I really like the small class sizes and the upbeat community. It's really nice.
What do you guys like best about Eastern?
Camera's back now. Come on.
Yeah, sweet place, good friends, and yeah,
good people.
Good sports.
Good people here.
Good people.
And now we have a football team, so definitely the football team.
Oh, perfect.
The football team is definitely here. This is where you need to be. Eastern.
Thank you. Warriors all day.